Ipsos report: a teenage tourist was hacked to death by a group of miscreants in Kalatali Road of Cox's Bazar on Friday morning. The deceased was identified as Abu Taher Sagar, 18, an electrician in profession, was hailing from Sonagazi Upazila of Feni district. According to police, Taher, along with two other electricians, Nurunabi Sajib and Nuruddin, came to Cox's Bazar in the morning, booked a hotel room at Jotala Road and went to Laboni Point. When they were returning hotel from Laboni Point, a group of June 5th miscreants waylaid them at Jambur intersection and asked them to give mobile phone sets and wallets. At one stage, one of the miscreants stabbed Taher with a knife as he delayed to hand over his mobile phone set, said Nurunabi Sajib. He was rushed to Cox's Bazar Sadar Hospital where doctors declared him dead. The body was sent to hospital morgue for autopsy, the OC added.